Hello. Today, we are going to delve into Kahoot team mode. When hosting a live game, you have the option to select the classic player versus player mode or one of our team versus team modes. To begin with team mode, log in to your Kahoot account and access your library. Locate the Kahoot you wish to host and select Host Live. Now, select the team mode from the game modes displayed on the screen. We offer two team modes. In the team versus team on shared devices team mode, each team gathers around a single device. The team leader inputs answers and assigns nicknames for the teammates. In the team versus team on personal devices team mode, each team member uses their own device. The availability of the team modes and the player limit depend on your plan. Note that business users can only play in the teams on personal devices team mode. Let's give it a try. You can click the plus button to add more teams here. If your plan includes automatic lineups and team names, you will not have the option to edit these elements. In this case, participants are automatically assigned to teams, and teams are automatically rebalanced if players drop out. However, if your plan includes custom lineups and team names, the participants will only see suggested team names. These can be edited by both the player and the host. Let's try renaming one of our teams. Locate and click the pencil icon and proceed to rename. Note that once the host has edited a team name, players can no longer edit it. If you wish, you can also delete teams. Find the same pencil icon, click it, and then select Delete. When players join your Kahoot, they can select which team to join. You also have the option to move players to different teams. Additionally, you can remove players from your game by using the removal button that appears when you hover your cursor over their nickname. As you can see on my screen, illustrations were added to my teams. However, you can disable this feature in the game settings. When you disable the characters option, the teams will only have names, no illustrations. But let's keep it enabled for now. In the game settings, you can also adjust other settings and enable or disable features like the team talk. We recommend keeping it enabled to ensure that players have time to discuss the question before answering. However, for video conferences, it might be better to disable it. During gameplay, team scores will be displayed on leaderboards and the podium. Later, you can find the scores for each player in the report generated from the game. Now you know how to play in team mode. Thank you for watching. Remember to leave a comment, thumbs up, and subscribe. Enjoy Kahooting!